Scotland. No stopping it. Looking cross. And everyone in the centre looking on. Can they put it away? Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
This again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Three goals.